your girl Beetroot here, and I've got a brand new interview. I'm actually doing it live right now with the one and only Fully Bad.
Fully's
gonna show me how to make swim around.
Fish up on the other side. We just showed them up last week.
So we're gonna get to it. You're gonna make us some swim around.
Yeah, different style.
Different style.
I never had nobody not happy. I mean, alone.
Fully.
You see, pretty. And as a bad man, you have to can cook. You hear that? Rum's cook. Before we start cook, remember, say, hand them up for clean. Your family is the mother look, you too.
It looks pretty clean.
Alright. We are a nasty boy. We take care of ourselves. You hear that? And before you go in the kitchen, you hand them up for clean. That's the first thing. You hear that?
Clean.
So, water. Because you don't know how far you've been there, so. Yeah.
You've been here for a minute, you've come back. This is like your second time in Canada. Plans to travel, right?
Mm-hmm.
Where do you want to go next?
You want to go next?
Yeah.
I wish I could have across the border, go in America. World big, you know.
It's very big.
We can't get for going to whole America.
Is that the most exotic place you could think of to go? Or is it business, really, right?
A business.
Business. It's about business. This one is always
about
business.
The pound them too. You see?
It's all about the cheddar.
Yeah.
Yes.
That is it.
If you could get on a plane right now, the first place you would touch down would be where? Without business in mind. Just good times, fun times. You made it. Where are you going to go?
We just want to tour Europe. I want to tour nice. That's it.
Okay.
Remember Jamaica, I come from now. Jamaica small, you know.
Yeah, and where you came from is not nice.
So,
I've been there.
Yeah, so. Look how far and pretty.
What?
Hmm?
Look how far you've come, though.
The place Somalia is going to go still Africa, you know.
We want to go to Africa, too.
You see?
Let's go to Africa. Bad gang in Africa. I can see that.
Cool, no problem. I love that life here. That life here, but I know that life nicer.
Life is definitely nicer. Nicer than. Remember we did our first interview in like 2019?
Yeah.
No, I think it was 18.
Yeah,
18, right?
Yeah.
You were in Jamaica when I interviewed you.
Mm-hmm.
Tell me about your journey so far.
Yeah, your journey never easy, easy.
Mm-hmm.
All heap of obstacles and all bag of something and all heap of fight. But to me always have a aim and I know my aunt. We know if we skip past that, you see, pray.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so. It's a great look, you see, because even if fans them to the journey and know where I'm going and know where I come from to where I then know.
Mm-hmm.
I'm proud of myself.
You should be.
God, no, you see.
Yeah.
Yeah, because
so, like,
three years ago, I'm hungry.
Yeah. You like, you've literally been hungry.
Yeah, 3 years ago, nothing now going, you see.
Mm.
Yeah, so, I'm going to say a blessing this done.
Well,
can we reach a stage
blessing
now,
and hard work.
Reach a stage right now,
mm-hmm.
You know, can't walk in a store and get anything more, any little thing I'm like, when me never have any smile, me can't get no.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
Yeah, man.
So, a great look, man, from man, but feel good, man, you hear that?
I feel good, too.
You can't see it, smile alone, you see?
I see that happiness and excitement and humor all the time now, and mm-hmm. It's great to see, like, that you're not... I don't feel like you're struggling anymore.
No.
Right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So what's the next level?
Well, the next level, I feel smoke, like, my picture put up in everybody else. Sky, we always go in and fire and we see Bob Marley picture.
So we need to get one of you on the wall.
So, and them start us getting a pre right now.
Come on.
Them levels there. Mm-hmm. You see, pre.
You're chopping up some okra.
Yeah.
The fish is sitting there just like soaking in the spice.
So, you know.
So you put seasoning, salt.
Everything in there, man.
But you have to tell us the recipe. What is it?
Yeah, man. So you see? You don't know my maggie. Some around season. You see me? Yeah, show the fans them.
Promotion.
Yeah, right one that for you. That's my favorite.
Maggie in a farm.
Yeah.
Maggie in a farm. And then you have your...
All purpose. With all purpose.
Then you have, you haven't put any of this in, but this is going in after.
A Glock Noble that, you see, pray. Glock Noble.
I love the way you say noodles.
Yeah.
Who taught you how to cook?
I know, it's a God, no, I'm not a teacher.
So no one influenced your cooking?
I just watch and learn.
Okay. I wouldn't say I didn't do it.
They didn't like, oh, do this, do that. So you just kind of observed. So then who were you observing in the kitchen growing up?
My mother.
Your mother?
Yeah.
Big up mommy back.
Yeah, big up mommy back. I really see my watch still, is it?
Yeah.
And do it, my band. Man, today, man, you see it too.
Meaning, men should know how to cook.
Yes.
You said that your brother, Bushead.
Yeah, Bushead, a bad chef.
Bushead is a bad chef.
Yeah.
Also known as Dynamis.
Him crowned me with the seafood still, you know.
Like to oh, he did? Seafood. Your seafood?
Me had the money, you see. Mm. So they come out to rice and peas and things. I'm bad for them thing that, you know.
But rice and, you're good at rice?
Even better.
He's better than you.
Like so rice and peas and chicken and them things. You remind me of my mother's chicken, you see.
Ooh. So if you guys are at home and you're really craving, some really good food.
Yeah.
Who would go on the stove?
Bussed.
Bussed. Yeah.
Alright, big up Bussed. I Bussed, man. I'm gonna cook, you know. Let's see if it. Mm-hmm. After that, they catch me right now for an interview.
Are you nervous? Are you nervous it's not gonna turn out?
No, sir.
It's gonna turn out 100%?
Never miss. I'm gonna have to taste it.
Girls wanna know. They wanna know if you're single.
Every woman.
Do you have a special one that you've cooked for before? Have you ever cooked to impress a girl, even when you were younger?
Yeah, yeah.
Like, did you cook to get the meow?
No, sir. We never did that. We never did that. I just style. You know?
You just wanted to know who they're dealing with.
Yeah, is it?
Real chef.
Real chef.
Real
you
chef.
You see, this is cooking that I can to make the girl them taste it, you know, because they want to accept. And he's a man, you know. Love cook, cause you don't know we are star already and them sitting there so.
Yeah.
I just know while we all a vibe with the kid of them for names and we farm them and cook some food and
yeah.
Have them say, yo my buddies kick off a party now, so how go your son now, cause rich people stove, you know.
Stop. First you have to make sure that the pot is
balanced, so no pot nothing can burn up. You can't say fully bad go no burn up food and them something there, you see me? Everything up for balance and well carp and said. You see you pray?
Mmm.
And then a shalala. What you say killer? Them can't do them something here. Them soft, me killer. You hear that? You hear me do this here. If I some man then cut themselves, God kill me. I like panties.
I like.
Cut themselves, God. Cause them soft, them not grow rough like we do. Mmm. Rough is funny, tough is. Cause some problem tonight, you know. I get trouble tonight. Yeah. Rob me a child there now, I try to get my career up on an international level. You see it? And it's a rare car right now. We have to take over all of Canada. America wants to it. Africa wants to it. England wants to it.
Yeah, lots of places.
You see me?
Mm-hmm.
Plus the Caribbean, them same way.
UK wants to see you so bad.
Yeah, right now.
Yeah, I know that.
Mm-hmm.
So let's get you out there.
You see, great.
Just keep streaming, keep playing the videos, but your stuff goes viral really quickly. Why do you think that is? And I've noticed that the ones that go viral are always the Badman songs. And I need to add something to that because people often say to me, and I've been told when I'm trying to get your music on the radio or try to connect with somebody who has radio access, and the immediate thing they say to me is, oh, fully bad,
too much badness,
too much darkness, too much badness.
But
then the funniest thing is, that's what people want to see and hear from you.
Yeah, so, crazy.
Yeah.
Holy, if a reality song, you know, good music, family,
beautiful
and them
song away.
We not smile again, all of them songs, I see it.
Mm-hmm.
But pray this. The same one them where I say, oh, me do too much badness. Them not subscribe to fully bad, you know. I just like when a bad man song go viral, it will pop up on them YouTube, they say, pray, them go listen it.
And I say, so well, this is what's happening?
Yeah, so I that go on, them, this not a fan of fully bad. When one say, oh, fully bad, do every kind of music. You see, pray.
So people are constantly watching you.
Yeah.
And it's people who are new to you, it seems.
Ah, yes, comment.
Right.
And them don't know nothing.
And I see on your, especially on your YouTube comments from people who put up the flags and show that they're from a different country. And I've seen like so many different, like some that I don't recognize. Like I think I've seen Costa Rica, like obviously the UK, Canada. I've seen like African.
You notice I see a lot of people from Suriname. Pull up the comment section.
Yeah,
because they hear me say Suriname.
That would be a good place for you to go.
Fans out there listen.
Yeah.
You know?
So when somebody hears you, do you feel like it sticks? Like, do they become a fully bad fan?
Instant.
I feel like they do. Like, it's an instant. Like, me, I'm a great example of that.
Mm-hmm.
Like, the minute I heard you.
Right away.
Immediately. You don't write any of your lyrics down, do you?
No, I don't write lyrics. I just meant.
You don't write any of your lyrics down. Like, that just makes it even worse, Fully. Because when...
I said they're not right.
How did this whole beef start?
I'm going to call this beef still, you know.
What is it?
Beef is a chicken back. You see, pretty.
Okay, so it's not beef.
Mm-mm.
What do you call it then?
Beef is a chicken back.
That's it. Okay, we're going to leave it at that.
One part, though. Remember, we don't trouble nobody, you know.
Yeah, no, that's true.
Remember, Canada fully bad, they stack up the papers, you know. And you know, if I didn't trouble, they're going to get trouble.
So, do you think that's coincidental?
And get trouble, and care, and good trouble.
That's true.
You see, you pray.
So, do you think it's coincidental that you happen to be up here in Canada, and then somebody threw something out there for you to respond to? Is it? Does it have anything to do with being up here? What do you think?
I wouldn't say that still, you know. When you, I just say, yo, I just throw fully bad at a man. And I'm me a the bad God and I'm me responsible badness. So, everybody I go on half of the bad. They want a piece of the bad and can't get it. You see? Mm-hmm. Yeah, so.
So they're trying to, like, what they say, ride on your wave.
Yeah.
Essentially. Okay.
Yeah, all of them man they will call up my name. Nobody remember them, you know. You see, you pray.
I'll take a sip to
them. Don't get to them time and pass off already, you know, and last in that game. You know.
Well, I have heard some...
So if you get back hype right now, they have to call my name. Call me and I thought they wrong right now. A bad game with you, them I said.
Mm-hmm.
You see, pray.
True.
So pray this. Every day I go up on YouTube, I see at least 10 songs off of me. I feel good. Yeah.
Makes you smile?
Well, chest high, man. Them not bad like my man. You see, you pray.
Love it.
I don't know a fully body I interview. And we are bad people. True. You see? Right now, you're nervous. Stand upside of me, you know.
Me?
Two of our bad. I do it.
I know
you
were trying to test me right now. Were you? Not me. Not me.
I told you about it. Remember, you're a bad gang, you know, so.
Always.
You have one of your badness.
Yeah,
see?
Man.
So, me as a sister, God, see? Gaza go against fully body.
That's big.
So if Gaza go against a bad God, what do you think?
They see your greatness.
Yeah.
And we saw your greatness from the beginning. Like I said, anybody who is a real music fan, the minute they hear you, there's going to be something that they hear or see that they're going to immediately become a fan of yours. And I think that scares people. It's not your badness, it's that, but it's
too.
Also, yeah, it's your talent.
Yeah, I talent, but...
Yeah, because that's what a lot of people don't know. You don't write things down. So I always say you're like the dance hall Jay-Z and people don't even realize.
I'm just about this song the other day.
Yeah.
Them say I bought this song in our war.
Which one?
Fully Auto.
Yes.
Them say I bought this song in our
it
war.
It is.
A half an hour I take.
Hear that? Half an hour. To write in your head.
Never write.
Just say in your head.
Just the record. Because I that thing the palm made, me just let it off. You see, it break.
Mm-mm. And how many takes did it take you to do that?
Just a couple minutes, man. You see, because I remember bad gunman sang easy for writing.
That's true.
I'm going to see them drop a bad song. I know if you say you're fully bad, run, go in, I still don't go reply to that.
No, there's no reason for you to reply, I don't feel.
You see, Brie?
No, because you're then, I feel like you're almost downgrading at that point if you're going to respond to foolishness. Like, on a lyrical level, you now have to come with something a little bit more substantial.
Yeah.
It can't just be you repeating the same lyrics over and over and over again and having gunshot in the background.
Yeah,
that doesn't make it a bad song to me.
No. I better them link me for right song.
This song, Fully Auto.
Yeah, as what me I tell you.
Yeah.
A half an hour it take for us going in a boat and record. Most of it a freestyle, you see, bro. I remember them I say baddest.
Yeah.
You see, bro?
Baddest.
In, no more no say that. Got him no hear nothing yet, you see me? I just look a warm up that.
I saw you post something on your status and it said, "Don't make me drop a song right now, I'll dead your career." Who was that to?
One of them. You see? I'm gonna drop it, you know. You know why I'm gonna drop it?
Why?
I will if I fight them, fight my boy. You see, bro? Yeah. Remember fully bad that one of them will get most fight. A whole heap of artist style things. So I feel like me have no mercy for none of them pussy. Yeah. No mercy. You see, bro?
So it's about that time.
Anytime now, man.
Jeez.
Rooms come. You hear that?
Room.
So tell me about this Burberry scarf that you have and the gear you decided to wear in this one video. Explain this to me.
Say, you know, sir. The Burberry scarf, they have to big up Kizzy Fashion, you see, pretty.
Kizzy Fashion.
Yeah, I'm going to spend about 3,000 Canadian over there. And she said, yo, have this, you see, a Burberry, I'm going to buy out in a desert.
You
see, man. Yeah, she said, yo, I had the Burberry bag, you if you have this, you see, pretty. I'm one of my favorite songs, this too.
It's bad, and you're wearing blue contacts, aren't you?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, it makes you look even more
bad. Yeah, you know, we have to change up the style, you know. Image, you know, image are key, you know, you see, it.
Yeah.
That them not have. Them not the image, them not the style.
No style.
People, you see them all walk past them all and go say them are artists. So I'm going to pull up, and if you don't know me, I'm going to say, I'm an artist, that, no. Because image. You see, that I key as an artist, you have to have your image up.
Right.
Number one thing that I do.
Right. You can describe your image. What's your image?
It's my image, yeah. Just look for me and me alone have that image. Yeah. Nobody knows it like it. You see, my
like
image are just griminess.
Right.
Most of you, when you see a bus right now, them a bus have a fully bad image. Because we bring forth badness in a dance hall as a young artist.
How old were you when you dropped your first single?
What would I say? I'm 18 when I got my first official, like official release.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can you do a little bit of it for us?
Them boy, they are west, man. Them are west, man. Why have them girl and I rule him up and I use him up just a fool him up? Them are west, man. Them boy, they are west, man. When we do that song, they go viral in our community.
Mm-hmm.
And we have to start taking on the road like Uptown Mondays, Mosey Tuesday, and all of them places there with the Pepper Sunday.
Right.
Everybody did love it. Because my name did done bust out there, you know, from the annual clash. So after I leave the annual clash now, we
right.
start taking on the road.
And was that an independent
that was,
single?
Yeah.
Released that independently. That was the first time you actually went viral.
First. Like official,
right?
I start taking my career serious from this one. You know, say, yo, out there now, official thing there, you know. Clash Wednesday again, and a clash it bag of money, you see me?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and then a competition again, you see, it? Out there, big league, you know. So, when we do that song there, me I say, I hit this now, you see, when it wasn't hit. A whole heap of work for putting in.
Mm-hmm.
You see, come and show you a pray. Me and one of the artists, they get a whole heap of time, we get locked out of steel there. The engineer say, yo, come back that day, then come back next week.
Really?
Yo, that song then already, yo, that not ready. You see?
Mm-hmm.
As a juvenile, I come up when me younger, me I tell you about, you see? People bench me, you see?
What made you stick with it, because a lot of people would have given up. Yeah.
I have a big up foot at eye. You see, bro? Big up foot at eye anywhere there. You see? Because foot at eye, make sure the world know about fully bad and know some bad. Our greatest thing, you see, bro? He make sure they know say fully bad and bodies. He stop that in the middle. And they have to live with it up to today, they know say fully bad and bodies. You see? So I have a big up foot at eye for that. You see me? I'm signed to Beenie Man label, the King of Dancehall.
I didn't know that you were signed to Beenie
Man. Yeah, I was signed to Beenie Man.
Really?
Foot type, see I'm not bringing me around them sign me.
So now I see the connection, because I never understood the connection between you and Beenie Man.
Yeah,
like I would see him bring you on to performances. So now that makes sense to me.
Yeah, so I hear history now. In time I signed to Beenie Man. Mm-hmm. And that song that they did run it for me. You see? At the time I treat somebody have management, I told my body, everybody want to have fully body. You see, everybody wants a manager you with your work. I show you how to pray. The game corrupt and fuck up. You see, mm-hmm. When he signed to Beenie Man, you know, one song put out for me. You see, you pray. At the time, you have Blue, a really Beenie Man brother. You make him brother deal with the thing, you name Blue. And you have Mario C. And you have Foot Type responsible to the song them like dance. You see, bro, I promote for 1 year straight, no more songs. No vices, nothing. I remember I said, me determine I'm a love rock.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm talking already. More while I'll find something there.
Yeah, it's ridiculous.
Yeah, so, I find myself now put in the work and then I say, I'm still there 8 o'clock a morning every day. You see, bro, and them time them well warm busting. You know? And for me, hear that every morning I still there, you know? And I walk, my walk. Every day I walk, brother. That's what I tell about now.
Yeah.
I first clocks that me buy out of my pocket. Mostly on my money when I buy the clocks.
Yeah. That's something to be proud of.
And right now, I have more than 20 clocks.
Yeah.
You can walk. We are yardage. You see me? And we are getting to you where I come from. Nothing. So we're supposed to have a million of them. You see, you pray. Mm-hmm.
So that's a symbol of your success is the clocks.
Yeah.
Yeah. One of them.
One of them.
Right.
See, for
but one of your first memories of really feeling and earning that success.
Yeah.
Got it.
So I highly fat. Dash in the summer around them.
Mm-hmm.
But them fry for about 2 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
You see, for it. Spin them over. You see, for it. After that, I just start chewing my water and sitting there and seasoning them and what kick off the stuff. Oh, yeah. I start smelling the flavor. You see me?
While the aisle are hot,
mm-hmm.
Yeah, me I go on, you know, make sure everything up. And me have sugar in it too, you know.
Oh, okay, so here's we were talking about that when we were talking about the recipe.
Yeah.
So I feel like Jamaican food, somebody showed me a ting one time, and they said to bring the flavor out in the food, for real, you got to put one special ingredient in the pot.
I'm going to go see that, man.
What sugar, right? Brown sugar.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. And I do it all the time and it just kicks up the food. Yeah.
And the browning.
Yeah.
It just puts look like that funny and the chicken. You see, pretty.
Yeah, man. And carrots always do the trick too.
Yeah. Yes,
gives it that nice little sweetness.
Oh, well, I'm going to cut up all the plant me and I to bring a little sweetness to you.
Okay. That's the first I heard that one.
Yeah, we cut up flat in the night, man, and it boil out and sleep in the air.
What?
But, fully. So, yeah, what? Oil?
Yep. Is it really hot now? Now, how do you test the oil?
When we test it?
Yeah.
That's how we test it, I have. Ready. See that?
Hot.
It's ready, I know. So, yeah, what I've got one. Slide them in. Dog. Yeah.
And this is yellowtail snapper.
Okay.
They're a little bit bigger.
Yeah, they're one that full of
nice fish. Meaty fish.
Yeah.
No, swim. So how long do you fry these up for?
Sometime when me and yes the pot.
Yeah.
Like when I put you in with a dash in water everything. That's what I'm going to eat. But why am I fried? I want the seasoning and the fry and stuff from my skin.
So the flavor is in the skin.
Yeah. So you see it a fry now?
Yes.
It's a fry with the look of sweetness, the look of sugar with the pan. And everything just a soaky right now, isn't it?
Mmm.
Yeah. You see that? Ready.
What's the next move? Yeah.
16. Then go deep. Then go deep.
Savage the nerd, the shining in a cell. Me tell you now, the send vibes cartel. Uptown, 16 with belt. Them go need help, they will rise some hell. Savage the nerd, the shining in a cell. Me tell you now, the send vibes cartel. I'm a badness, no work on the system. Big fish, crystal, let's up on my bus, don't mix me. Bust the shit, got to the pistol fight. See that? You look a brownie.
Can't touch it, I have to say I have to cook already.
Yes, and you don't want to overcook fish because then it gets
hard. No, I want to overcook.
See that?
Brown skin. Brown skin.
Yeah.
Okay. Smells so good.
So, you want to put more water. So, the seasoning them show you it about, you know? So, put more water. No more salt. You know why?
Why?
Because this already salt.
Right.
But we never throw in the salt at first, you know? But taste it and tell me if you like.
And I have to be fully honest, fully.
Fully. Yeah? You have to be honest.
Okay. So if it's too salt or if it's too fresh, I have to tell you.
Yeah.
You know I'm a foodie, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Good. Caribbean.
Big up Seaside.
Big up Jane, big up Wally. Yeah, that's our restaurant. Buy a seafood around there, may I tell you, so you're mad when you can.
Mm-hmm.
Leave about half the ingredients that you don't know. You know?
Fuck.
The G, wicked. Yeah, man, try one time that's in the blood. Fuck. You see it, Chris?
Yeah.
Nah, but
up,
man.
Yeah, but.
Yeah, but.
So you're adding the carrots,
yeah.
The okra,
so,
the corn, the tomato. Sweet tomato. Do you have any sweet pepper in there?
No sweet pepper. So that's tomato.
Yeah.
That's Irish.
Right.
Irish. Okra. You know, carrot.
So a lot of people don't like okra because they said it gets slimy and they don't like the slime. So how do you prevent it?
It's how you use it, you know?
It's how you use it. So you have to use it sparingly.
Yeah.
So it doesn't get slimy.
It's gonna go too slimy.
Okay, got it.
Balance it.
Oh my god, fully, it already smells so good.
Yeah. Gosh, this is good at, you know?
This you're good at.
I'm bad pan chicken to see on the curry.
Yeah. So how often do you cook?
Once a month.
When was the last time you cooked? Have you cooked since you've been here?
Yeah, we cook some of this the other day at the hotel, man.
Yeah?
Yeah. Well, I'm fine, man. Yeah, so nobody tell nobody about this. Because two or three of them, my steam, I say I'm alone, I shall do that. But, you know?
Greedy?
What?
Greedy?
But.
You didn't want to share none of them?
Yeah, so, but Miranda, plan it to our next day and buy some holy pasik now, we'll cook and all that bad.
Yeah.
Lord!
I don't blame you, it smells delicious. Yeah, man.
Pretty,
huh? Yes.
Push, yeah.
Alright, so I eat them now, buddy.
I'm mercy.
So
far, I will eat.
That is it. This bring the flavor. You see, because you know coconut nice. And
it's sweet.
And mackerel, I put coconut milk in and I said, no, fully bad mackerel ever so nice. But you season it and deal with it, you know?
Right.
Flavor, I think, you know?
Flavor is everything.
You see, everything, if it tastes good, you know, make sense. That's nice.
Okay, I trust you. So how long do we simmer this for in the coconut milk? And you have some water in here as well. 20 minutes to half an hour. Okay, so we're gonna let that simmer down. Okay, Chef Bartley. Beautiful.
Yeah.
You
look like you can show the same right now. You know? Time.
This is time.
Yeah, so. My mother always come in this and wash it already.
Mm-hmm.
But we still have to wash it. You
Always wash your time.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I dash it in a pot. That bring a nice flavor towards it.
So you call them tough crackers.
Tough crackers, you know?
Yeah.
At that day, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I disagree there, you know. Crackers are clean food.
Mm-hmm.
But when you come to Jamaica, you see you want seafood, you get crackers in it.
It smells so good. Mm-hmm. So is this now when you'll start the rice?
Yeah. So while it's covered, I'll start the rice.
Right. Good timing.
Yeah.
So it'll be ready when the fish is ready.
Yeah.
All right, bud chef.
Bye-bye. See my bud, huh?
So here's a trick I was shown by Jamaicans. If you put the gravy right in the middle of the palm of your hand, it doesn't burn. You suck it out of the palm of your hand to taste it. I thought you said you weren't going to taste it though. But you tasted it though fully. This one is mine.
Mm.
What do you think of Fully's food?
Up. Think up, you hear that? Yeah, fully, man. Fully, you hear that?
Tell me what that is, man.
Fully, fully, fully. No joke.
You hear that, Fully?
No joke.
Chef Bartley.
Bartley?
Two thumbs up.
No joke.
Yeah, man, no joke, man.
Two thumbs up.
What's up?
Yeah, man, fully up, man. You hear that?
Yeah, man.
Good dinner.